So up next, we're going to have Milk and Bone, who just presented Dance Recording of the Year. And come hang, guys. That was like perfect. It like actually seemed really professional the way I introduced that. And then I messed it up by talking about how professional it was.
You have a Game Boy?
Oh, yeah. Do either of you guys want to play?
Yes.
Okay, yeah, you can. I got a couple games.
So I can just not talk and let her do the talking and play?
That, yeah, no problem.
Just take, like a dream. Yeah, I won't do that. I won't do that.
You actually could. That's why it's there. It's not a...
What game's in it?
So take a look. We got right now in there, I think, is Super Mario.
Yeah, perfect. No, I wouldn't change it.
Okay, because there's Tetris.
There's Zelda.
No, I like Mario.
Okay, Zelda. Yeah, go for it. That's on the other side, yeah. So presenting Dance Recording of the Year, that's fun, right?
That is very fun, yeah.
Did you guys like have anyone you were pulling for? Like when you open up, I always wonder when people open up the envelope and they go, oh, I'm so happy. I'm like, but like, were you? Or were you like bummed or?
No, we're very happy. Of course, we're going to be happy about anyone who won the Juno Awards because it's such a great honor for anyone to win. But I think I had quite a, I have quite a liking for lights in general. So I was kind of hoping that I'd get to shake a hand or something. Know what I mean?
She's around, though. You can probably, like, find her.
Oh, no, I saw her. I'm just scared.
Oh, so you feel like that would have been an appropriate way to shake a hand.
To, like, meet her for the first time, to give her an award, you know?
But you guys are peers now, like, at this point.
That's what I'm hoping.
I think getting there.
Yeah, yeah.
But I mean, she's still doing the Game Boy thing.
Yeah, the Game Boy is, like, everyone knows that Lights loves to play Game Boy, like, during her interviews. It's, like, a pretty important thing.
No fact.
Yeah, I know, exactly. So you guys, your last album was longlisted for Polaris, right?
Yes.
Exactly.
What are you guys up to? Oh, short-lived?
I can't do two things at the same time.
Okay, it was just, if you want, like, I've expressed this to everyone, I really want someone just playing Game Boy at the end of the couch the entire night. So, like, if you get bored in there, the food's no good, you can just come back and, like, hang out just out of frame.
That sounds
I love
amazing.
This. Okay. I'll probably be back.
Okay, yeah. Play any of these games. This is yours to enjoy.
Great.
So what are you guys up to now? So that album obviously like really kind of put you guys on the map. And like what's happening sort of, you know, currently?
We're touring on a US tour right now. So we've been gone for 2 weeks and now we have 2 more weeks of touring on the East Coast.
Awesome.
Yeah.
And what's been the best city so far on that tour?
I'd say that the most surprising would be Dallas.
Mm-hmm. It seems really far, right?
Well, it is far. And also, we only just released the album last year.
Mm-hmm.
So it was not a shock. It was just a surprise, a great surprise for us to be welcomed there so warmly.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Mike, you ever played Dallas? You ever do Dallas?
How was
Shouldn't
it?
Shouldn't have said it like that. I'm sorry.
Wow.
Sorry.
And I also shouldn't have pointed out that I said it that way.
You were fine.
But you live and you learn.
Yeah, I played. Dallas is cool. Dallas is really cool. It's a really good music town. The first time I went, actually, I wasn't able to play because it was an outside venue and my system just fried. It was so hot. It was like 100 and whatever something Fahrenheit. And it was so hot that my computer would not work. The second time I played was fantastic, though.
I thought
it was inside.
I thought when you were like, it was outside and I couldn't play, I thought you were just going to be like, because I have very terrible allergies or something. You're like, the grass. Like, oh, no,
the grass.
It's entirely possible.
I could play.
Have you guys ever been like fully thwarted at a show? Have you ever like totally not been able to play a show?
Yes.
What happened?
Yes.
Well, this is what's happening right now to me.
That's true.
Oh.
As you can hear, my voice is not so good right now. This is not how I sound.
Your voice sounds lovely.
Thank you. But I sound like I've been smoking for 10 years, which is not how I'm supposed
this
to
is
sound.
Not, yeah, okay.
No. And so we actually had to cancel.
Two shows
now.
That's got to be tough, eh? Like,
it is. Yeah.
Especially
really
at
tough.
The stage where like you guys are like out there and like really
We're on our first American tour. Yeah. We're not supposed to be canceling shows. We're supposed to be playing more shows.
What movies did you watch, though, when you were like stuck, like, not playing shows?
Oh, my God.
Cause
I watched the Bridget Jones Diary.
Oh, nice. Yeah.
Yeah, because we were in America, so Netflix America has, this amazing
stacked.
Selection of beautiful movies. And so we also watched Charlie's Angels 1 and 2. And what is it called, the Britney Spears movie?
I have no idea.
Crossover?
Oh, Crossroads.
Crossroads. I didn't know that movie. I'd never seen it before. That was amazing.
Crossroads is a movie. I honestly think that's, like... Yeah, the best thing about things going badly, for sure.
Movies. Not feeling guilty about watching all the movies.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. All right, well, guys, we have bad portraits being made of everyone over here. So yours are just getting finished up. They're not quite done yet.
Whoa.
Yeah.
What's going to happen with that? Can we have it? Mm-hmm. That's beautiful.
That is outrageous.
Yeah, these
you're
are
good.
Great.
You're so
wow.
good.
Wow, you're
so
amazing.
So go and hang out over there for a second while they get finished up, and then we'll check in with you when they're all when
okay,
they're all done.
Beautiful. I'm just gonna
but
leave
take
with
the
this.
Yeah, take the Game Boy. Take the Game Boy. Go chill. Try not to fall. Try not to fall.